Hey guys, it's Alicia, and today I'm going to show you how to solve the Net ERR Certificate Transparency Required error. It's common to run into errors while surfing the internet, even if you're using a reliable browser like Google Chrome. If an issue with the site's SSL certificate prevents the content from loading, you may see the Net ERR Certificate Transparency Required error. In this video, we'll explain how to fix this error as a website owner and visitor. But before we get started, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, let's get this error fixed. The first step is to contact your certificate issuing authority. They may have made an error by not adding your SSL certificate to the certificate transparency log. You can ask them to correct this problem immediately. You should be able to find a customer support email or ticketing system belonging to the issuing authority where you purchased your SSL certificate. Alternatively, if you have a certificate included in your hosting plan, it's worth asking your host for assistance. Due to privacy concerns, you may have previously asked the issuing authority not to add your SSL certificate to the certificate transparency logs. In this case, you'll need to apply the certificate transparency exemptions policy so the users can still access your website. Note that this exemption policy is only applicable to corporate managed devices in Chrome. This policy will exempt your domain and or subdomain from listing its SSL certificate in the certificate transparency log. Therefore, users will be able to access your website without seeing the Net ERR Certificate Transparency Required error message. We recommend following these steps to set policies in Chrome Enterprise. If you're working with Windows, the policy will look something like this. Finally, if you believe that your SSL certificate is misconfigured or incorrectly installed, you may want to reissue and reinstall it. This way, you'll know that your certificate is set up properly. If your certificate is included in your hosting plan, you can contact your host's support team for assistance. They may be able to walk you through the process or even do it on your behalf. Otherwise, you'll need to reissue it yourself. To do this, log into the site where you purchased the certificate. Then, generate a certificate signing request to the issuing authority. You may also have to fill out a reissue form asking for the authority to carry out this process. Once your certificate has been reissued, it's time to reinstall it. If you've already installed an SSL certificate before, you'll simply need to follow the same process. For example, if you're a Kinsta customer, you'll need to log in to My Kinsta and head to WordPress Sites, then Site Name, then Domains. Then, under the corresponding domain, click on the three dots and select Add Customer SSL Certificate. Now, accept the confirmation message by clicking on Next. You'll then be prompted to enter the contents of your private key and certificate. Finally, hit Add Certificate to finish the installation process. It's worth running an SSL check to verify that you've completed this correctly. Firewalls are barriers that filter the sites and users that have access to your device. They prevent hackers from taking control of your device remotely and stealing your data or installing malware. Windows and macOS provide firewalls by default. Additionally, you may be using third-party antivirus software that further secures your device. In some cases, firewalls can block non-harmful traffic and prevent you from visiting otherwise safe websites. Therefore, you can try disabling your firewall to see if you can access the site without triggering the Net ERR Certificate Transparency Required error. On Windows, you can disable your firewall by heading to Control Panel, System Security, then Windows Defender Firewall. Next, click on Turn Windows Defender Firewall On or Off and select Turn Off Windows Defender Firewall. If you have a Mac, you can disable your firewall by clicking on the Apple symbol and selecting System Settings. Choose Network in the left-hand menu and then Firewall. Now you can toggle off the firewall. We don't recommend browsing the internet without a firewall. Therefore, if you keep seeing the Net ERR Certificate Transparency Required error, it could be worth installing different antivirus software and seeing if that fixes the problem. An outdated version of Google Chrome can sometimes trigger the certificate transparency error. If you don't regularly update your browser, it's worth doing now. Fortunately, this is very easy to do in Chrome. First, click on the three dots in the top right corner, then hit Settings. Next, click on About Chrome in the bottom left menu. Chrome will now search for updates and may even install them automatically. Otherwise, you will see a message prompting you to download and install the latest software version. The browser cache is a collection of stored files from websites that you've visited before. Caching lets your browser load a site more quickly on subsequent visits because it already has some files saved. Moreover, your browser stores cookies from the sites you visit. These text files save information about you, including your login details and activities. Both cached files and cookies can trigger browser errors if they have outdated data within their files. That's why clearing them from your browser is an essential troubleshooting step for many Chrome errors. You can easily clear your browser cache and cookies by clicking on the three dots in the top right corner of your browser window and selecting More Tools, then Clear Browsing Data. Make sure that the boxes are checked next to both cookies and other site data and cached images and files. Finally, click on Clear Data. Try reloading the site to see if it triggers the certificate transparency error. Chrome extensions add extra features to your browser and can improve your online browsing experience. However, an extension could also be triggering the Net Error Certificate Transparency Required error due to bugs or other software problems. To disable and delete Chrome extensions, click on the three dots in the top right corner of the browser and navigate to More Tools, then Extensions. You can disable an extension by clicking on the toggle next to it. Alternatively, selecting Remove will delete it. If you use a lot of extensions in Chrome, you'll need to disable them one by one until you find the culprit. Then you can delete the extension causing the issue. An SSL slate stores SSL certificate details of the websites you've previously visited. If the site's SSL certificate has changed, it could potentially cause an issue and trigger a browser error. Although this is rare, it could be worth clearing the SSL slate on your device. To do this on Windows devices, head to Control Panel, then Network and Internet, and Internet Options. In the pop-up window, switch to the Content tab and click on Clear SSL Slate. Windows will now clear the cache and show you a success message. If you're using a Mac, you can only clear the SSL slate within the Chrome browser. To do this, you'll need to follow the steps that we covered earlier in the tutorial where we showed you how to delete cookies and cache data. If you're certain that the website you're trying to access is secure, you can override the certificate transparency error. This approach will tell the browser that you want it to ignore the issue. However, we don't recommend this method because it could put your device at risk. You'll also want to reverse it immediately after you finish accessing the site, as you could be exposed to other unsafe websites. To ignore the certificate error, type this into the Chrome browser. Then search for Insecure Origins Treated as Secure in the search box at the top of the screen. Select Enabled from the drop-down menu to the right. You'll then need to relaunch Chrome to apply the changes. Finally, if none of the previous methods have worked, it could be worth contacting the website's owner and telling them they have an issue with their SSL certificate. They should be able to fix the problem on their end. To do this, you'll need to search for an email address associated with the website or submit a message via a contact form. You might even reach out to them on social media if you can't get through to them via their site. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. We offer 2 months free with any annual plan, a 30-day money-back guarantee, and unlimited free basic migrations from any host. Head over to kinsta.com/plans to get started. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.